Attack on sight here. She brought down the Pharaoh's curse. Tried to justify it to me. The Pharaoh's jib. His shaut. His wren. This is how I will quieten the great Ramesses. The relic corrupts absolutely. Isidora cannot believe this is the will of the gods. Thank you. two of them. Priestess has summoned the army of Anubis to protect. The relic. It is twisting what I see. I must find her. Locked. Whatever her reasons for doing this, they must be behind this door. Locked. Whatever her reasons for doing this, they must be behind this door. locked. Whatever her reasons for doing this, they must be behind this door. As the wife of the Hidden One, she would keep her secrets close. She always had the relic. After Akhenaten's reign, his son Tutankhamun restored the temples of Amun. He gave the orb to the priests. She always had the relic. She could kill countless in her misguided quest for balance and truth. Her mother would not want this. She means to finish what her mother started. A ritual to restore Ma'at in the hidden tomb of the long-forgotten Pharaoh. I should be cautious around here. It is like to lose someone you love, but this orb corrupts everything it touches.
Stalk me like common prey now. Bayek.
G- Give me the orb. I do not want to kill you.
My mother told me this is our role. To restore Ma'at and put Amun back on his throne. This is why I was born. This is why to hide and watch as they slit her throat. So I would have the strength to do Amun's will.
This is not strength. This is savagery.
Ear nif di in.
Isidora, you betrayed Amun, our people, your duty. I will not betray mine. His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance, entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods.
Thank you. innocent. The reason.
Murder for your cause.
Avenge yourself? Burn with rage?
Cause terror in the hearts of innocents?
Amun chose you? I do not understand. This was my birthright. My revenge. Why did he hear my cry? Why did he give me the power to finish what she started? Only for me to fail.
Amun never gave you power. He gave you a choice.
The feather of my heart? No! My heart is too heavy! Do you believe Amun will protect me?
As easy as it is to do wrong, it is easy for Amun to be merciful.
His wrath passes in a moment. His breath comes back in mercy.
May the Hidden One walk with you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Put me down. Put me down. I think I could manage on my own.
Can you?
I once thought I had no one left in the world. Now I am a descendant of Ramesses the Great, and I have a family bigger than I could have imagined. Small price to pay. Thank you, Neb. What will you do now with that horror? By Ra's light, I do not want it.
All the more reason you should take it. You better than anyone knows what it can do. Bury it, and all memory of it.
All right. But not here. There are no secrets left in this valley.
There must be one more, Sen.
You restore Ma'at, then leave? If that is what you want, then no one will hear of you from me. Hey, Bayek. We will meet again in the Field of Reeds. I will see to it. That is all right. We do not need any help. We will close all of this up in a moment.
Here!
Clear the way! Hurry!
Halt! Stay!
Here are vigilant.
Another imbecile.
The Pharaoh's heart. The blood of his beloved mother, Tuya.
Clear the way! Clear off the way!
Soldiers are excavating here. I need to find the songs before they do. This place is heavily guarded.
head.
Come on. Look sharp.
Let's get that out.
Let's not get jumped.
Understood. Eyes are open wide.
What's that?
Right. I'm with you.
You hear that? Eyes open, brother.
Yes, but where? Got your back. Don't worry.
need a deal gift.
Soldiers should protect
us. This area is off limits.
My cousin served with these stratagems.
Stop! Do you dare disobey me?
Hemset, here are we, yes. Yes.
Ni haruye wa afte. Chai.
Is your wife's brother still at Yebi?
Yes, he serves the strategos.
Why does he do nothing about the desecration? His family is in peace.
Es Han Necheru!
Nachte! been?
Earthquakes. Take your place amongst the gods, Ramesses. Ramesses' temple, built so his memory would not wither. Does it keep the secret of his tomb? Bandits have made camp here. If something remained, they probably took it.
Report!
odds going on.
Eyes open. No surprises.
Alarm! Alarm! Here!
Can't jump the two of us. Watch, I don't get a knife in the...
That's trouble. Stay alert. I doubt these renegades work alone.
By the way, get ready to bleed something, brother.
That's all. No one's jumping us today.
Hey! To me, brothers!
Watch my
On
back!
On my way! Suicide to come without numbers. There must be more.
Don't let me get
ambushed. What's going on?
Feels like we are being watched.
Something's wrong.
Keep an eye out for me.
Abale! Watch
What's
my back!
What's going on?
You hear something?
Keep your weapons in good.
This isn't normal.
Alarm! Over here!
Watch I don't get a knife in the back.
I'm coming, brothers!
Always these idiots have a cause. As long as they are happy to die for it, I guess.
Won't survive another meeting with us.
What's this that noise? Don't let me get jumped! Keep your eyes open. We know trouble is out there.
Show yourself. Go on.
An unmarked tomb with the same cartouche from the hymns and songs. What will I find in the Pharaoh's tomb? More desecration? Should I follow now?
Bayek of Siwa, you have come. Will you help my husband, Ramesses, find the peace he deserves?
Names in vain.
Scorn, scorn! You refuse to bend your head.
You honor the sacrifice.
Murder in the temples.
Ramesses the Great is your husband.
In life, I was his most beloved consort, the favorite queen of a great man.
Why does he walk the Black Land?
He lived a glorious life, vanquished our enemies, gave us prosperity, but in death, his ka finds no peace. Once, the Magi were servants of the Pharaohs.
I am Magi no longer.
But you know what it is to sacrifice for something greater than yourself. Ramesses served Egypt like no other. Has he not earned an ageless slumber?
What will you have me do?
I will whisper the ritual in your ear.
Thank you.
good Minraya.
Stallion of death. Can the living even ride this beast?
You are the cupbearer of the Keeper of Harmony. Set free the spoils of war and return his Hemset, the car of Ozymandias. Be furious in wrath. Take it from those who hide it. It must stride on the sands. Side by side, they must ascend into the deathless feathers and summon the bow, the traverser of worlds. You bring my dear heart closer to peace.
Best not to draw attention here.
Sandstorm incoming. Something's not right. Something odd is going on. Thank you.
Son of... I did. Special, do you?
Must keep my bearings.
Elect of Ra, his servant bears down upon you, carries his yoke. Keen your blade, cupbearer. There is no god in the stars who has not his companion by his side. Shall I be thy companion? Cunning must feast upon their own tale. He sees the sapphire, the cerulean, the turquoise as stars, the dust veil lifted from his eyes. His throne remembers him. Between the two scepters, this dignity of his spirit. The sky is overcast, the stars darkened.
This is heavily guarded. Of people taken captive during Ramesses' battles.
Peace. Routing for worms. We'll be ready if they try anything. Storm incoming.
That wind will raise the sands.
Bones of the Earth God quake. The two doors of the horizon are open. Its bolts slide, revealing him upon his firm throne. The face of the god is open, revealed.
Bringer of peace, champion of Kadesh, face me. I bring you rest.
Ah!
grant you eternity with your beloved Baek.
Such greatness. But did he achieve this alone? Thank you.